Outlander at the Emmys, Top 3 Reasons Freedom and Whiskey Will Win Best Period Costumes. Season 3 of Outlander may have been torture for its fans since it separated soulmates Jamie, Sam Heughan, and Claire, Katrina Balfe, for the first 6 episodes. However, their separation has improved the show's Emmy prospects. It is the frontrunner to win Best Period Costumes for designer Terry Dressbach, who previously won an Emmy in 2004 for costuming the HBO series Carnival. Outlander has scored 3 Emmy nominations to date. For its inaugural season, it contended for Best Music Composition for the episode Sassenach in 2015. And for its second season, it received a pair of bids in 2016, Best Period Fantasy Costumes for the episode Not in Scotland Anymore, and Best Period Production Design. While it didn't win any of those the show's prospects, I can think of 3 good reasons why Outlander will win Best Period Costumes. 1. The costume categories have changed. When Outlander was previously nominated for its costumes, its rivals included 3 other period programs: The People v. O.J. Simpson, for the episode Marcia, Downton Abbey, for episode 8. And Roots. But they all lost to the fantasy series Game of Thrones for the episode The Winds of Winter. However, the categories have been tweaked for the 2018 Emmys. Period and fantasy programs now compete in separate races. God is eligible for Best Fantasy, Sci-Fi Costumes along with The Handmaid's Tale, Westworld, Once Upon a Time, and other out-of-this-world shows with high production values. This eliminates some of the toughest competition for Outlander, which vies in the category for period shows. It still has to worry about lavish shows like The Alienist, The Crown, and Howard's End, but Outlander has something those other period shows don't have. 2. 2 periods for the price of 1. Outlander was shrewd to submit the 5th episode, Freedom and Whiskey, as it takes place in both the 1960s and the 18th century. Voters will get to see 2 completely different time periods in 1 episode, setting it apart from the competition, as the rest of the nominees may only take place in 1 time period. Emmy voters may prefer a show that masters 2 eras much the way the Actors Branch celebrates actors like Tatiana Maslany, Orphan Black, and Toni Collette, United States of Tara, who excel at multiple roles. 3. The costumes are part of the plot. As Rob Lucuria and I discussed in our recap of Freedom and Whiskey, the costumes are integral to the story. When Claire decides to reunite with Jamie, she knows she cannot go back to the 18th century in modern 60s attire. She sets out to make an ensemble that won't seem out of place where she's going, corset and all. This could spur the support of Academy costumers, since there probably won't be many contenders where the wardrobe is such a significant part of the narrative. That alone could tip the race in favor of Outlander, sparking celebrations across the globe from its fans. Be sure to make your Emmy predictions today so that Hollywood insiders can see how their TV shows and performers are faring in our odds. You can keep changing your predictions as often as you like until just before nominees are announced on July 12th, and join in the fun debate over the 2018 Emmy taking place right now with Hollywood insiders in our television forums. Read more Gold Derby Entertainment News.